During Thanksgiving, we often count our blessings. We think about what we are grateful for. Since William Arthur Ward said, feeling gratitude and not expressing it is like wrapping a present and not giving it. I'd like to take advantage of this time together to express how thankful I am for my greatest blessings, the people in my life. Mom, you cook me food when I'm hungry. You buy me things when I need them. You tell me no when I want something. I'm grateful. Dad, you give me a home so I don't have to live outside. You get me up when I can't get up. You cheer me up when I'm sad. I'm grateful. Aunt, you pray for me when I'm sick. You give me good advice when I need it. You scold me when I do something wrong. I'm grateful. According to Thornton Wilder, we can only be said to be alive in those moments when our hearts are conscious of our treasures. Mom, Dad, Aunt, you are my treasures. Good.